I'm Troy Stubbs, Chairman of the Elmore County Commission, and here's the recap for our meeting on Monday, September 13th, 2021. We approved the minutes and the memorandum of warrants. We also approved vacating a portion of Jug Factory Road as a part of the realignment project of Jug Factory Road and Marshall Road. We approved Constitution Week proclamation. We also approved fiscal year 2022 detention contract with Department of Youth Services for one detention bed. We approved a fiscal year 2022 long-term detention subsidy agreement with Montgomery County for two detention beds. We approved the fiscal year 2022 diversion grant contract with Department of Youth Services. We approved the fiscal year 2022 Humane Society of Elmore County agreement. We also approved amendments to the fiscal year 2021 budget. We approved awarding the EMA HS Bid Inquiry 2021-19 trailer. We approved a revision to our Chief Information Officer job description here in Elmore County. We also approved maintenance and operations agreement with the Alabama Department of Transportation for the traffic signal at the intersection of Highway 14 and Coosada Parkway as a part of ATRIP 2 project award. We approved awarding bids to the lowest responsible bidder for bid inquiries 2021-PW8 turf, 2021-PW9 traffic stripe, 2021-PW10 lighting, and 2021-PW11 tennis courts. We approved a bid inquiry 2021-PW7 revised 17 Springs Multisports Complex Phase 1 to the low bidder, War Construction. The action includes necessary budget amendments for fiscal year 2022 to cover the reimbursement to the City of Millbrook and the Elmore County Board of Education. We approved the purchase of field turf and sports lighting from Sourcewell Cooperative, including budget amendments to the fiscal year 2022 budget to cover expenditures and reimbursement from the City of Millbrook and the Elmore County Board of Education. We also approved authorizing the Chairman and COO to execute design contracts for remainder of the 17 Springs complex, including budget amendments to the fiscal year 2022 budget to cover the expenditures and reimbursements from the City of Millbrook. We have several important calendar dates to remind you of. Our next meeting is Monday, September 27th, 2021. Our commission meeting begins at 5 and with the business meeting immediately following. Monday, October the 11th, 2021, the administrative complex will be closed in observance of Columbus Day. Saturday, October 23rd, and Sunday, October 24th, 2021, will be the Elmore County Fall Cleanup. Please follow us on social media to learn more about that great day and great weekend of service. Thanks, and have a wonderful week.